Hi guys, in this video I'm going to do a review of this hand sanitizer from the well-known brand called Lifebuoy. It kills 99.99% germs without water. First, let's get to know about its prices. The product has a quantity of 50 ml and the price for this bottle is just for 20 to 22 rupees only. The shelf life is for about 2 years. So let's see the overview of it. So this is a Lifebuoy brand product, so there is nothing to be worried about it. It claims it kills 99.99% germs. Basically, it's an alcohol-based sanitizer, so there is no any problem in using it. Then its consistency comes in a water-based formula. And then in this sanitizer, the key ingredients are ethyl alcohol, isopropyl alcohol, niacinamide. You can find this product in variant sizes, and this is the smallest bottle you will find basically in the market. Now let's talk about the packaging and features of it. So this comes in a transparent plastic bottle and then has a red color with flip-flop cap. The water-based sanitizer looks bluish in color and the fragrance is also lightweight. It's not so strong, so it's a good thing. How to use it? Take a required amount of sanitizer on your palm, then spread and rub over back of your hands and fingers until it is dry. Also, always remember to read the cautions carefully before using any products, especially for your safety. First of all, this is for external use only. You must keep out of reach of children below 5 years of age. And if swallowed, please contact a doctor immediately. Next, this sanitizer is flammable on fire, so keep away from heat and flame. Avoid eye contact. In case of eye contact, rinse eyes thoroughly with water. In case of irritation, discontinue use and consult a doctor. That's the overview review of this hand sanitizer. If you want to purchase it, I will provide the link in the description box. You can buy it from Flipkart, Amazon or any website. So guys, according to my opinion, it's a nice product. I don't have any issues in using this product. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. And till then, take care. Bye.